Alright guys, good morning. It is Saturday. I'm not sure the date, but I know it's a Saturday. It's almost 9 o'clock. I'm here at the church. We're getting ready to leave, and we're going to be having a really fun day. It's a big Sunday school event. Lily, are you excited?
Yep.
Alright guys, so we just got done. We got back to the church from the water day. My phone's about to die, but we're heading home now. Don't know what I'm doing yet the rest of the day. But these clouds, though. They're beautiful. Alright guys, so just got done eating. Oh my goodness. That's horrible lighting. Ivy House, which is a restaurant here in town, and we are there for my sister's birthday. But right now, I'm about to pull out. Safety first. My friend got a new car today. About to go check that thing out. I'm really excited because it's a really cool car. Scare you a little bit?
Yep. Yes, it did.
Dude, this thing is glorious,
bro. I'm about to post that on the Facebook page.
Dude, that's glorious, man. Oh!
It's terrifying.
Oh, this is great.
And look, it's got power seats. What kind of car? I mean.
Mine are power seats.
Shut up! Yeah. Just kidding.
Oh my goodness.
It's really cool because like everything we do to our cars.
It's a dream come true.
It's this. Like,
this is the end goal for it.
This is.
Oh man.
Scan bug.
Easy now. Easy tiger.
I'm serious. It's scary.
Which way is that? This is great, man.
Oh, look, I got cruise. I didn't realize who cruise control
really,
works.
You can have cruise control on manual?
Yeah. It like, the pedal stays.
Wow.
The pedal stays down.
That's cool.
Ready?
Yeah.
You know what I'm going to do.
Good luck.
What? Are you still recording?
Yes, my vlog.
You better
dude.
Mute me out.
Vlogging, man.
See you, bro. Right. See ya.
See ya, man. Be safe. Holy moly, dude. That was legit. Like, that right there, the Mach 1. I think it's like an 04 Mach 1. Oh, that's such a beautiful car. That was so great. But the last time I've ever felt that much torque and horsepower like that and pull. Why is my face so red? Was in like an 04 Cobra when I was 10. Dude, that was crazy. First gear is ridiculous. Oh my word. But that was awesome. Good for him. You know, he bought it himself. He traded his car and good for him. God bless him that he doesn't get in an accident, but good for him. Really proud, happy for him. I'm proud of him. That literally just made my weekend, dude. Like, that was crazy awesome. I'm glad I don't have one. I'd be dead in a week. All right, guys. So it's been like an hour since I got to ride in the wicked Mach 1. And I'm still smiling about it. It was so awesome. Right now, I'm just cleaning my room up. And it's actually probably about 2 times better than what it was already. But I'm going to clean my room. I'm watching some YouTube. I found this guy on YouTube. It's pretty interesting. It's called Smarter Every Day. And he just explains science stuff. And that's a good way to, I guess, clean my room. I'm learning and cleaning. All right, guys, so it's almost 12 and I finished my room. I'm just now finishing up some laundry. And once I get done with that, I'm gonna edit the video and post it. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you haven't. If you have any questions, just comment below. And see you guys next week. Peace.